They did not have children, so she was not tied down within the home with family obligations. She had always been a very bright, outspoken young woman, and I'm sure that she felt that suffrage was a very important issue, as temperance was to her. Her aversion to spirituous liquors was well known. In fact, she put a lot of pressure on Frank not to sell anything containing alcohol at the store. And apparently, at least superficially, won him over on this. So she had the temperance issue. She had the suffrage issue. And then, as you said, out of this, the Indian rights and issue that comes along. And they're sort of tied in together, really. The fact that she had the time and the energy and the money to support her travel to Tallahassee or Washington or wherever these trips would take her was an interesting factor, too. And she was often in the company of some of the older, more experienced women in this movement. May Mann Jennings, the wife of a former Florida governor, was the president of the Federation of Women's Clubs, Florida Federation of Women's Clubs. And in some respects, Ivy Stranahan was a protege of hers. There were limitations on this, but basically, she worked with May Jennings a good deal on the suffrage movement and on women's rights in general. And then for many years, starting about 1915, Ivy was the state chairman of the Indian Affairs Committee of the Federation of Women's Clubs, which tied into the national movement where the women's clubs collected their money and pooled their funds nationally to support a man that, like the great reformer John Collier, who was really turning the direction of Indian affairs around at the national level starting in the 1920s. So some of the things that Ivy did at this local and state level had national implications as well. I mean, she was one of many state women's affairs chairmen, granted, but she was in contact with Collier and the national organization, and then Collier moves on from there to ultimately becoming Franklin D. Roosevelt's Commissioner of Indian Affairs. So she was in, if you will, on the ground floor with that progression of Collier on the national level.